And this roll. Yeah, I'm the only one to get the job done. I don't know a nigga that can cover for me. Yeah, I got some game from my dad. So she might say she love me, she don't love me like she say she love me. Believe me.
Shit, I'm saying is fucking true, Joe. You're not gonna understand. Here's Joe Walsh's song. Joe Walsh's song. Joe Walsh's song.
I left, I'm drinking.
Let's drink some liquor.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from.
Watch, watch. Listen up again. Listen closely, Joe Walsh, to his first words. Okay? Don't be fucking like that either. There you go.
Let's go. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Call up, I'm drinking. Let's call up. All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should've told you I'm on one. Hey.
Fuck it,
I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one.
Fuck it,
I'm on a strong one. Two light colors that I got back drank. It could be purple, it could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money really got, I'ma get that shit. Cause I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Joe Walsh.
Joe. You know what I'm sipping, I teach you how to mix it. But you're the only one, cause I don't trust these bitches. I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping. So you're the only one, cause I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping and put in something different. So you're the only one, cause I don't trust these bitches. I don't trust these bitches. They might catch me slipping. So you're the only one. Oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh. Trust issues. Oh, oh.
Yeah. Trust issues.
Oh, yeah. Let's count up on drinking, let's all get wasted. I'm drinking, let's all get wasted. Yeah.
You know, I liked Joe Walsh at one time. I thought the fucker was a cool dude. But then he started getting all cocky and all like fuck that. In my room, I'm alpha male. Dude, in your room, you're alpha male. Okay, you think you're fucking trolling me, Joe Walsh? I'm already fucking three steps ahead of you, dude. I know exactly what you're doing. I know that you're pretentious. I know that you're a fucking troll. However, I allow it because you add to the room. Okay? You're entertainment. Yeah, that's all you are, is entertainment. Nobody gives a fuck about you in here. You're a coattail and riding fucking stupid little fucking prick. And if you ever call my fucking landline again, I swear to God, don't fucking ever call my landline. I will charge you with harassment, Joe. And trust me, it can be traced. We have a cybercrime unit up here that you wouldn't fucking believe. Okay? We're one of the best in the world. We can get you. Don't think you're invincible. I don't need no gun to get you. Did you know with Interpol that bullying is actually a crime? Did you know that, Joe Walsh? Bullying is actually recognized by Interpol all over the world. And if you get a fucking charge from Interpol, Joe, you're gonna get fucked up. Watch out, Beep Crew's already fucking talking to me about you, dude. If I were you, I would just back off for a little bit, man. You're gonna get yourself in fucking... Yeah, man. At least I fucking drink and I fucking act stupid. Everything that I've done is on cam. I don't matter about the nudity. It don't matter about this. It don't matter about that. It matters about fucking pointing a gun to the fucking monitor, threatening to shoot it. Joe Walsh, man, you're gonna get yourself in big trouble, and that's why Martin the Scruffy don't want you on here. Okay? You can't handle this casting thing. I do little fucking stupid violations. Yeah, I do. Okay, I got banned and guests got banned or whatever, right? But you fucking go overboard, and you could probably go fucking more overboard. To protect your mother, to protect your fucking house, so you don't fucking destroy it, or you don't fucking really hurt your mother, they cut you off. Because they don't want liabilities. And you're a liability, Joe. So accept it, nobody fucking wants you. Go away. Seriously, go away. Go over to fucking that Ustream or whatever they call that site. Yeah, that site.
Drizzy Drake, Chevy out, coming live from the motherfucking north side. Kick game, running real good, but never ever have my bitches sitting courtside. Same nigga that you knew way back when, you acting like it's somebody you don't know. Tell me how the fuck we supposed to stay friends when you got a bunch of feelings that you don't show. I can tell certain people don't like me no more. New shit don't excite me no more, guess that they don't really make them like me no more. You can look me in my eyes and see I ain't myself. Cause if y'all what I created, then I hate myself. But still, let them girls in and tell them all, leave them cell phones on the table where we see them. I'm all day with it, man, and to the PM. Niggas hating, I just wish that they were saying when it
fucking sick.
Nigga that you knew way back when you act.
You know what, this is such a fucking beautiful song, I gotta give it to somebody else too. I Lusty, here's your part.
Drizzy Drake, Chevy out, coming Fox live from the motherfucking north side. Kick game, run game, running real good, but never north ever side, had my Canada. On the north side. Same nigga that you knew way back when, you acting like it's somebody you don't know. Tell me how the fuck we supposed to stay friends when you got a bunch of feelings that you don't show.
I can tell
certain people don't like me no more. New shit don't excite me no more, guess that they don't really make them like me no more. You could look me in my eyes and see see I ain't myself. Cause if y'all what I created, then I hate myself. But still, let them girls in and tell them all, leave them cell phones on the table where we see them. I'm all day with it, man. Answer the PM, niggas hating, I just